Hi there. Today I'm going to give you some general hints and tips on what you can do with our wonderful range of dressmaking fabrics. I'm Dawn, I work at Fabworks Mill Shop based in Yorkshire, and I'm an absolute fabric enthusiast. I adore working with fabric, be it dressmaking, crafting, anything. When I work in the shop, I get tons and tons of new customers come to me and they say, I love fabric, I've just started returning to sewing, or I'm just starting sewing, where do I start? And the first thing I always say to my customers is, you're not going to buy a fabric that you don't like, are you? Walk around, or if you're shopping online, have a look around, familiarise yourself with what's available. It's lovely if you can touch and feel at the fabrics. Fabric is such a tactile material. You've got to feel most of them. So you may have to request samples if you're buying online. But otherwise, get a feel for the fabric. Like say, you're not going to buy something if you don't like it. So be guided by your instincts. What kind of fabrics do you like? Do you like silky fabrics? Do you like stretchy fabrics? What colours do you like? Do you like a certain colour because it complements your skin tone? Do you like pattern? Do you like more structured things? Do you like casual things? Do you like drapey things? All of these things you need to take into consideration. But the most important thing is, are you going to be able to make the garment? So it's always best to start with something simple when you're first starting out. But you might not be starting out. You might be an accomplished sewer that just wants to know what sort of fabric to choose for a particular garment. So really, the best place to start is with a commercially bought dressmaking pattern, unless you're a student that can pattern draft or someone that has pattern drafting skills. So you need to know your body shape. What kind of garment's going to suit your body shape? A lot of people, they don't even think about that. They just think, oh wow, I love that fabric. Is it going to suit me? Think about clean, long lines are going to lengthen your body, make you look taller. Horizontal stripes are going to make you look wider. And then you can start thinking about what colours complement you, what patterns. If you don't care about breaking the rules, break the rules. I say it all the time. If you love something, have a go with it. It's worth it. Most commercially bought dressmaking patterns, though, do have the information on the back of the packet. It will say suggested fabrics. And then also, there'll be a section on notions. Notions are basically the other parts that you need to finish off the garment, such as zips, buttons, thread, hooks and bars for trousers, things like that. I don't find it hard at all. I'm mainly attracted myself by the fabric, being a fabric addict and working at Fabworks. So if you're like me and you love fabric, get to Fabworks online.